The National Assembly of Quebec is the legislative body of the province of Quebec in Canada. Legislators are called MNAs. The Queen in Right of Quebec, represented by the Lieutenant Governor of Quebec and the National Assembly, compose the Legislature of Quebec, which operates in a fashion similar to those of other Westminster-style parliamentary systems. The National Assembly was formerly the lower house of Quebec's legislature and was then called the Legislative Assembly of Quebec. In 1968, the upper house, the Legislative Council, was abolished and the remaining house was renamed. The office of President of the National Assembly is currently vacant after the dissolution of the 41st Legislature. The Coalition Avenir Québec has the most seats in the Assembly following the Quebec general election, 2018.